Hi, it's Daniel from Snapshades. You are watching video installation G for the rear windscreen shade. In this package, you'll receive one rear windscreen and two port clips. First step, we'll be inserting the shade into the window cavity. Second step would be installing the port clips. So for certain models, if the clip's too long, you can snip on the breakpoint to reduce the height of the clip. And your installation is complete.